occurred, thus the delay on the floor.
Stephanie Merkel is was a Canadian national team member. Super solid for the Buckeyes her entire career. Starting off her routine nice and strong. They ground out that can't bring the full in. One of the more difficult passes that we'll see from the athletes tonight. She's doing that extra full twist in that double back.
Well, Ohio State, led by their new coach, former Utah national champion Meredith Paulus-Civic. This is what she loves. She's a choreographer, so she gets involved in every routine.
Wow. Stunning second pass. And I love how she's getting everybody into her routine. Definitely seeing some beautiful artistry from these ladies.
Buckeyes' strongest event all year, the floor.
Just heading into her last pass here.
That's the Canadian.
She goes round and back handspring, double back. Nice controlled landing here. That's going to be the score. Nice work. Really nice routine from Stephanie.
Meredith Paulus-Civic loves the samba routine of Miss Merkel.
And here's another look at that last pass, finishing with a round off back handspring, double tuck. Beautiful, controlled landing, not giving any. And look at that reaction from Meredith.